Stand Tall presents Silence is Consent.
I had everything. I had the clothes, the friends, the money, all the athletics, everything. First they came and made fun of her hair.
"You, Jessie, what did you do to your hair? Did you dye that yourself?"
"My sister did it."
"Well, she obviously wasn't in her right mind. I hope that's not permanent."
And I said nothing. Then they made fun of her weight.
"Geez, Sarah, put down the Big Mac and beach whale. That's why you can't fit into those jeans." And she wonders why she didn't make the dance team.
And I said nothing. Then they make fun of his hygiene.
"Can you smell yourself? Because everyone else can. It's called a shower. Take one."
And still, I said nothing. Then they made fun of her clothing.
"Karen, where do you shop? Your grandma's closet? Have you looked in the mirror today?" "Obviously not."
Still, I said nothing. Then they made fun of her sexuality.
"Oh my gosh, I think that Jessie girl is waiting at me. And now I think she's checking me out. She is such a freak."
And still, I said nothing. Then they make fun of his race.
"Hey, Alex, where's your green card?"
"Oh, that's right. You don't have one. You should go back to where you belong.
To Mexico?"
"Yeah, keep walking across the border."
And still, I said nothing. Then I lost everything, and they came after me.
"Hey, Brooke, I heard your parents lost their jobs. Looks like you're gonna have to sell your design courses on Craigslist. Good luck with that."
And there was no one left to stand up for me.